I'm Sean Sheehan of Sheehan is Vintage. We're a clothing store based in Selly Oak, Birmingham, and we sell secondhand designer clothing and vintage. I was working as a manager in retail. My brother was a qualified civil engineer. We both quit our jobs to go travelling. But then, unfortunately, our dad passed away, so we kind of just had a change of perspective, decided to do something productive with our time. The very first product we sold was a 90s varsity jacket, which we were pretty chuffed with, but then sold for much lower than we'd expected.
Working with my brother is great. We can be totally honest with each other. Running a business can get quite emotional and stressful, but because you've been through all the ups and downs of life together, you can be totally open about those things.
We started off in our mum's house. We knew we needed a base to sell from. We moved into this old estate agent's, continued to sell on eBay. We just noticed the footfall. So we thought, let's just open up the front of the shop, see how people respond to it. And people responded brilliantly. The thing with eBay, I think, is persistent. So you keep going, try new things. We learned a lot from the webinars that eBay put on. That helped us customize our listings. And that's what's helped us grow. Over the last 12 months, there's been more of a spotlight on kind of fast fashion, the environmental impacts of mass production. I think what we offer is basically a way for people to recycle their clothes. It avoids people just chucking them away. If we take a big bundle of stuff and some of it doesn't really have much value and we can't resell it, so long as it's in good condition, we've donated them to a local charity called Let's Feed Brum. We see the store as kind of like a community base as well as just like a normal shop. So what we want to do is work with the community. People who are interested in doing their own design work, creating kind of like our own brand, but using more sustainable materials. Just use it as a hub to bring all those things through.